everybody. Welcome back to TeenHQ 30 Second Challenge, where we put Ms. Jessica in uncomfortable situations to laugh with her and not at her, but sometimes at her. And today, we are going to do a stacking challenge. And because this is coming out on February 10th, we're going to have her stack 10 red pony beads. Red because February, Valentine's Day. And we're going to see if she can stack 10 in just 30 seconds. Do we think she can do it? Not really. Do we hope she can do it? Yeah, we're cheering her on. This is good. You got this, Miss Jessica. So the timer is on the board here. Are you ready?
I'm always ready. You're for always 30 ready. Second challenges.
All right. Wait a second. Hold on. Keep talking. Wait with the crowd. I'm going to tilt this down a little bit.
Oh.
Because we can't see the beads.
That is no good. Yeah, that would be really helpful if we could see them.
I'm trying to learn the tripod.
Lean.
Tack on the go. There we go.
Lean that way.
See them.
Do a little dance. Okay.
Sorry about that. We're not going to start over. We're just going to go with this. All right, Ms. Jessica.
Might as well.
10 in 30 seconds. On your mark. Get set. Go.
All right. I'm already behind.
She's got two.
Oh, no.
She's back to one. Two. 20 seconds left. Back to one. Two.
Stay.
Two. 8 seconds.
Two. Okay. One, two, and four,
that's
seven.
Time, Miss Jessica. Wah, wah.
Oh.
It's harder than it looks.
So it's really difficult.
We tried Skittles, and those were too round. And then we thought, well, are M&M's a little flatter? And she was able to get one on a stack of two, but we couldn't go beyond that. So we thought the pony beads, because there's a flat side to that.
Yeah, but
it just isn't working out for her.
The most that I got while practicing was four.
You know, there will be other 30-second challenges, Miss Jessica. And next time, well, we cheated last time with the Christmas tree.
Just a little.
Next time, we're going to set you up for success.
Woof!
We're gonna get one that you win. If you have any suggestions on 30-second challenges with Miss Jessica, please let us know. Either send her an email. You could post on an Instagram or in the YouTube or in the YouTube. I sound like I'm 80. In the description comments of any of our social medias. Again, I'm 80.
In the doobly-doo, as John Green calls it.
You can leave a comment down there. So if you have ideas, let us know. Or you could hop on Discord and let her know there. And if you're not familiar with our Discord...
Well, you should join. All you have to do is go to our library page, www.greenwoodlibrary.us, and then under TeenHQ Discord, there's a form for you to fill out. It's really simple. It's like yes or no questions and what's your name, and then I'll send you an invitation.
Can you let them know what are some of the, I don't know the official terminology, rooms or conversations or threads?
Categories and channels. That's what they're called.
What channels do you have?
We have manga and anime. We have Among Us, where everybody gets to play together. We have book art and fandoms and medieval weaponry, because that's come up a lot lately. Lots of book recommendations, lots of things where we tell you what programs are coming up next. And I just posted a picture yesterday of all the brand new books that came in. So there's all kinds of fun and perks of being part of the Discord.
You know what's really fun about this particular video setup, Miss Jessica, is that you seem really tall and I seem really short.
I'm in love with that.
Yeah.
We should do this all the time.
All right. Well, thank you for joining us for another TeenHQ 30 Second Challenge. We will be back later this month with some additional TeenHQ videos. As Ms. Jessica said, for a list of everything that we're doing, visit our website, greenwoodlibrary.us. And if you go under Programs and Services, you can see our events calendar. But all that info is over on the TeenHQ pages as well. We have a Teen Programs page on there.
Mm-hmm.
We will see you later, guys.